once again.
Well ball, Danny.
Off is very close there. So all Rahul Dravid needs to do is to find a gap or maybe try to go over that fielder's head, which I think Danish Kaneria wants him to do.
Well,
knowing Dravid, he's not going to go over the top. As long as he's getting runs the more orthodox way, risk-free cricket, that's what he favours. That's his discipline. You won't see Rahul Dravid stepping out and going over the top. He'll wait. He'll wait for his strength. When you come in his zone, that's when he will pounce on it.
What did you say?
Put my foot in it, didn't I? The commentator's curse.
Perhaps we don't know him too well. That's gone aerial. Mighty blow from Rahul Dravid. Beautifully struck, Rahul Dravid, in that last over.